Audrey Pagayanan, a very deserved Queen of the Court Award. As we have here in set one, balikan natin, ito si Cecilio. Talagang very, very consistent with her moves na nagagawa niya ng paraan lahat. Audrey Pagayanan with her blocks time and time again. Jarrell Singh with those powerful hits going through the blocks. And again, Audrey Pagayanan with those explosive hits from the middle.
Pagdating ng set number two, medyo nakadikit na itong si Binya, no? But this was where Angel Habacon started to get her bearings here.
Yes, talagang lumamang itong Negros, pero nahabol din ng Binyan, and they had a better game, I would say, and mas energized sila ang Binyan in this set. But again, Audrey Pagayanan finished that match. We have here Jarrell Singh as well, going through the blockers with her powerful hits. Of course, answered by Angel Habacon's smart moves.
At itong set number 3, dito na talagang namayagpag itong Negros. They went up 18-6, and yes, that was it para sa kanila.
Also, Bernal having those powerful hits from the opposite side, adjusting to her position. Sophie Cagalawan, of course, Christine Apan as well, and also Cosme, as you can see here from the set scores.
25-17, 25-22.